Hey guys, this is Maria. Welcome back to the channel. I hate to sound like I'm ranting, but I'm gonna go on a little rant for a second before we start our video, okay? Ugh, GTA 5. Online. You know, the game, as far as the story and everything, is good with me, but online? Ooh, y'all drive me absolutely insane! Like, I know you can play in passive mode and people won't bug you, but the problem is you can't play missions and make money when you're in passive mode. Oh, and everybody be screwing with my money, messing with my missions, and just taking away my money from me. And Amy Hale, my character that I named, needs to make a living. Even though it's criminal and all that stuff. Yes, I know the premise of GTA is to steal things from other people, but people just kill you just for the sake of killing you. Like, I swear, I could take two steps in that game and it just kill me for no reason. For what? Some experience points? Just a little bit of experience? Oh my god. Like, leave me alone. And since I noticed I have more people on here on my singing channel, leave be alone and let me make my damn money. Okay, enough of my ranting, okay? Sorry, I needed to get that out because I swear I'm only going to get on GTA for now on just to spin the lucky wheel and then play the mini games that they offer, like the Bunker series and Adversity mode and all. Other than that, fuck all them missions. I need money to for my dang arcade, people. Leave me alone. Okay. Now that I've gotten that out of the way, thank y'all for listening. Sorry. Okay. Now that that's all out of the way, we are going to continue One More Light by Linkin Park with Invisible. And I love this song. It's purely a Mike Shinoda song, and I know I said I wouldn't do Mike Shinoda songs, but in this one, he's singing this one more than rapping it, so that's why I'm going ahead and doing it. And I love it. It's just a reminder, you know, hey, you're not alone. I've been through this pain too. You're not invisible. You're not the only one that experiences the pain that you're going through. I get it too. So that's the premise of the song. If this song has any meaning to you, let me know. I swear, I catch myself listening to Stained and Linkin Park more often here lately. Maybe I'm just thinking of my brother here lately. Well, I think of him all the time. I don't dispute it, but you know, it's making me think of him even more. And I swear, right now, I'm trying to get me a PS5, so please let me know if you own one and you like it. Tell me what y'all like about it. The whole reason I'm trying to get a PS5 is because of Insomniac Spider-Man. I want to play it so flipping bad. To the point where I'm trying. Let's see if I can move out of the damn way so y'all can see. Here we go. That little black thing right there. Well, I can't really point directly to it, but there it is. My PS3. Literally comes with 16 games, 3 rechargeable controllers, and the chargers. And I'm trying to sell it for at least $150, but I can negotiate. I mean, if anybody close to me wants it and negotiate with me, by all means, let me know. I could use the gravy for the PS5. Because right now, it's gone down from like $1,000 to like $500. I'm like, this is my chance. I want to get it so bad. I'm so desperate. I almost was evil and almost sold my computer that I just bought off my dad for my YouTube channel to pay for it. But you know, I was like, no, I need this for work. So I said, don't do it. Well, anyway, okay, I'm gonna shut up. All copyright goes to Linkin Park, all that good stuff. And here is Invisible. So thank y'all for letting me vent to y'all. Here we go. Check out this album, and if you haven't yet, it's a really good album, honestly. Got an aching head, echoing 1,000 noises. Now the words we said
Wish I could have turned our voices down. This is not black and white. Only organized confusion. I'm just trying to get it right. And then spot all I should have done. I was not mad at you. I was not trying to tear you down. Words that I could have used. I was too scared to say out loud. I cannot break your fall. I'll pick you up right off the ground. You felt invisible. I won't let you feel that now. Invisible. 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 Get your way. It's an empty feeling. Got a lot to say. You just wanna know you're being hurt. This is not black and white. No clear solutions. Just trying to get it right. And in spite of all I should've done, I was not mad at you. I'm not trying to tear you down. Words that I could've used. I was too scared to say out loud. If I cannot break your fall, I'll pick you up right off the ground. You felt invisible. I won't let you feel that now. Invisible. 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 Black and white, no clear solutions. Just trying to get it right. And in spite of all I should have done, I was not mad at you. I was not trying to tear you down. Was it I could have used? I was too scared to say out loud. If I cannot break your fall, I'll pick you up right off the ground. You felt invisible. I won't let you feel that now. Invisible. 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 Invisible.
And yes, I acknowledge that I've done this album before, but that was during the, I guess, phone camera era. And I don't mind going back and doing some of these albums on my computer, because I'm pretty sure it looks nicer on my computer than it does on my phone. Thank y'all for letting me vent. I was getting really frustrated with GTA. It's just annoying. You can take two steps in that game without getting shot. It's just, but yes, I am going to finish this album up. If there is a album you want me to do, or if you want me to redo, because I know there's a lot of albums from the phone era that I'm pretty sure could look better or sound better, so let me know in the comments if there's any albums you want me to do or redo. I know one album I could have swore I haven't done, 10,000 Fists, or I know I haven't done any FFDP, if my memory is correct. If it is, let me know. If there's an album you want me to try, let me know. And seriously, if you're close to me, I will negotiate over the PS3. I mean, for real. Like, if y'all don't mind, I'm going to show you what it looks like. Wait. Oh. Let me take off my camera. Real quick, just give me a little. Oh. We still rolling? Good. Sorry. Alright. Oh Lord. I don't know if my camera will stretch to it. There you go. PS3. Three control. Whoa. the blue one that you see up there on my Xbox is a PS3 controller. All three of them have rechargeable cables that you can use. Matter of fact, I'm gonna come over here and list some of the. Okay, that's where my games are, but I don't know if it's gonna stretch. Let's see if this thing will stretch. Well, either way, if it doesn't, y'all can just listen to me. Shoot. Hang on, guys. My cord is being a pain in the ass. Hang on. Yeah, we got it. Y'all can just listen while I list some of them off. WWE 2K14. I got Red Dead Redemption, the first one. I know my buddy Rodney's gonna kill me for saying these too, but Kingdom Hearts 1.5, 2.5. Tarzan, but I'm not going to sell that because I like the game. Uncharted 2. SmackDown vs. Raw. I forget which one it is right now, and I'm not going to pull it out. WWE 12. WWE 13. Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. Batman 2. Lego Batman 2. Lego The Hobbit. COD Black Ops. COD 4. Modern Warfare. COD Modern Warfare 2 and COD Modern Warfare 3. So, it's the games I got for it. I'm just gonna let y'all see my face real quick. Those of you that are close to me, I'm thinking $150, but I will negotiate because I tried to go through a pawn shop and they like offered me like $35 for it. I'm like, you've done lost your mind if you think I'm gonna sell it for that much. And a lot of people are telling me to go on like Facebook Marketplace and all that, but I'm getting desperate, people. I don't want that PS5 bad. So if anybody's interested, please let me know. And that was Invisible by Linkin Park. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all on the next video. If you haven't subscribed yet, do me a favor and hit that little button for me. So, jeez. I can't even see my little couple. See you guys. Oops. Can't see my clicker. This is embarrassing. Now I got it. I think I got it. Hang on, guys. I'm so sorry. Now we got this. Alright, guys. Finally got to the clicker where I needed to be. I hope you guys can help me out, or I hope you enjoyed the video. So sorry I don't have the camera pointed to me, but if you haven't yet, hit subscribe for me. Thanks, guys.